All right, developing now out of Avon, police there are investigating after a pedestrian was struck on Raceway Road. That's near US 36. Investigators were called to the area around 8 o'clock for that pedestrian struck. Right now, we know the victim is in critical condition at Eskenazi Hospital. We have not heard whether or not the driver that hit that person stayed on scene. We are still working to learn more information. We'll keep you updated as we do.